would you be happy to have an inclusive round next year? Was that something you'd look at at all?
Absolutely. As I said, you know, we are the greatest game for all, not just for a select few, for all. And if, you know, if we recognise those people, absolutely. You know, I have no problem with that.
They are not wearing the jersey as it conflicts with their cultural and religious beliefs. And I am concerned for their welfare. Their spirituality is a central part of their well-being.